Imagine walking into a new nursing program, day one, books in hand.
And a short 16 months later, you're already out in the real world providing patients care. That's the case for 31 students in Concordia University's brand new accelerated BSN program.
Samuel Master is preparing meds.
Okay, so since this is a narcotic, I will count out all the pills.
But for now, his patient,
well, Mr. Hansen,
doesn't have an actual pulse.
It's Sam, I'll be doing your med pass right now.
But in just over a year, this relatively new nursing student will provide real patients care.
It's very fast paced, so it's really important for me to actually like really understand the material.
Master is part of Concordia University's inaugural class of accelerated Bachelor of Science in Nursing students, an intense program where students complete more than 700 clinical and simulation hours in just 16 months.
There's a need for nurses here in the Twin Cities, and we needed a fast-track way to be able to get students into that role as a professional nurse.
Systolic BP is 97.
Students need to have already earned 60 credits to enroll. So many, like Sam, are career changers with other degrees and prior professions.
I got into the med device field, but I wanted something that was more patient-oriented. I wanted to care for people directly because that was something I found extremely rewarding.
It's that kind of attitude and experience that clinical partners like Crescent Cove, a pediatric care organization, are looking for in their staff.
I am excited about having a program where people are degreed in other areas because now we're drawing candidates that might have life experience or might have gotten education in other fields. And now they're choosing nursing.
If you need help,
a choice that came easily for Master, who says he considers it his calling.
So far, I can only say I wish I'd done it sooner.
Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.